first time ever, NDSU received a vote in the USA Today Coaches Top 25 poll this week. And if you want to get really technical about it, they are the de facto number 36 team in the country in the coaches poll.
I think we just believed in each other. I mean, not every game's going to be pretty, and I told the team in one of the huddles, it's not how you start, it's how you finish, and we stayed composed, we were poised, and we followed the game plan towards the end.
Continuing our good attitude and good effort was really important for us. We, you know, talked about before the game that our two things that we need to focus on in this game are patience and poise. And I think we did a good job of exercising that, even when things weren't going our way.